That night when it happened, I felt the pain. Tomorrow's newspaper just confirmed what I already knew, that Professor Ashmore was dead. Police found him killed in his family mansion in Iowa Island. Professor Ashmore found me on that island when I was just a little girl. He took good care of me. He told me I was special. The police think it's just a murder, but I know more. I need to know more. I must go back to that island and find out what happened. Who killed Professor Ashmore? And find out, who am I?
There? It's good to see you again, dear. I am very sorry about the professor. It is terrible what has happened. He was such a nice man. Going into the house, dear? I hope you'll find what you're looking for. And while you're there, may I ask you a favor? Mr. Hickory likes to explore Professor's garden, but since that night, everything has been locked and I cannot go in to find him. Could you please look for him?
Thank you. Ahoy! Who goes there? Ah, it's you, miss. Well now, we haven't seen you for a while. Bad, evil things are taking place here, I tell ya. A few nights ago, I even saw a kraken in these waters. A bad omen. In the night of the murder, something strange happened in the lighthouse, and it broke down. I tried to repair it, but to no avail. Usually, Professor Ashmore would take care of it, but now, I don't know what to do. He taught you some things, didn't he? Maybe you could go there and help me with the lighthouse, eh? Have you found a way to fix the lighthouse yet?
Thank you.
The sea is safe again. Many thanks and favorable winds to you, miss. Here, take this key. It should help you. I better get in. It looks like the storm is coming.
Thank you.
found Mr. Hickory. Thank you, dear. Please, take this. Hickory brought it one night from Professor's garden. Maybe you can use it. Good luck, dear.
Thank God you're here. I didn't kill Professor Ashmore. We conducted experiments and opened the portal to another realm. It was the creatures from another realm that came out and killed him. Please, if you'll just help me, follow me to the attic and I will tell you more.
Thank you.